You are not reading this by accident. This is your confirmation. Even in the midst of the chaos going on, God did not forget what He promised you. He is right there with you. You are coming back better and stronger than before. God is working out that situation that has been stressing you out. God is working behind the scene, so expect to hear and receive good news soon. It doesn't matter how long you have waited and how much it looks like what you desire won't come to pass. Don't quit just yet. Make room for what you prayed for. It's on the way. Your best days are not behind you, but ahead of you. God will answer your private prayers, so stay strong. It won't be long and you'll be able to look back and say, that was nothing but the hand of God. So do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Isaiah 41, verse 10.